Alright, we got a new game option. So, once we get done with all these maps, we're going to get stuck here. Because this lock is still activated. And it actually tells us why. So to open up the gate, the only thing that's required is to make more recipes. As soon as we make enough recipes, it opens up the gate for us. So, me doing only those few things on the previous map, not a good thing. So we can diversify to open up the gates more, faster. So we gotta pick a map, this one or this one. I'm gonna go with the bottom one first, because I want to. And it does open up additional levels for you, hidden levels, if you do all the maps. So that's what we're gonna do. I forgot about these petrified trees. The petrified trees here and lack of bombs might make navigation tricky. Head to the root of the problem and go from there. Oh, alright. I always try to preserve the grass as much as possible. Because it's potential food. So might as well keep it. I'm not going to rely on that air pocket though. We're just going to explore a little bit first. Because we're not going to be going anywhere without anything useful. Alright, so having all that down there is useful. Let's stick this way so we can get that energy. Not energy, but matter. Go back up. There we go. Can I go down by one shift? Yes, I can. Awesome! Doesn't work in reverse, though. Ah! There's the petrified trees. It drops little berries so you can harvest. Yeah, we'll be using those. Ooh, water! I think the map might have changed on here. So, straight off the bat, we're just gonna build next to the tree, then branch off a bit. We're gonna add enough so that you can add an elevator. Like so. Now we're gonna make sure this doesn't move by adding it locks right there. So if we do that, and then this, it will definitely never move. Excellent! Well, let's delete this and add in a power generator. This way this is not a waste of space. And we can hook it up? Yes we can. Awesome. Let's go down then from here. Whoops. Alright. way. Get that out of the way. Man. We're gonna add... What are we gonna add here? We're gonna add these as normal because when I need to actually take a little branch off, I can just add. Let's just add one of these because now when I shoot greens up, it won't get stuck at all. It'll just go straight up. Alright. We will have the super production right over here. So let's make room for that. Oh. That's the end of the first day. We did a lot of work on the first day. Again, went to a nice little area to start off. Oxygrass. Oh, we gotta find that. Oxygrass is what makes these little oxygen, so... And the oxygen will make it so things will actually grow faster. So if we can plant a couple of those around here, that'll help us out quite a bit. So what I like to do is... add a little conveyor belt right there, and switch it that way. It doesn't seem like there's a lot of point to it right now, but when I add one of these little guys to walk back and forth, they'll just stay there to deliver ingredients the entire time. They won't get distracted at all. That's why I'm doing that. So now we can add the soup cans to be made. And they don't have any excuse for not constantly making more supplies. I think you're fine. Yeah, we're gonna add at least one to here, one to here. And... No, I didn't want you to make that. I want to just talk onto the conveyor belt. Gee, I, you don't have to worry about destroying these trees. I don't even know if you can. I can't see anything. There we go. Make at least two of these. Boom. 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 And leave that here. That there. Now we need to make a rocket. Hmm. I had not thought this far. There's no room for me to make a rocket at all. Take that grass and put it here for now. Oh. Since I didn't want that machine sitting here, we'll destroy this. Oh. Here's my mouse. There it goes. And we'll add one of these in. And we'll add another one of these. Make a Freddy? No, we don't need a Freddy. But we'll leave the Freddy over here for now. Soup launcher. Doesn't tell us if it's obstructed at all, does it? I don't know if it's gonna be obstructed up more. Like a tree, one of these petrified tree branches are gonna block us. So let's put that in for now. Alright, so I took over without any issues. So, all these shouldn't have any issues either. Be a quick one if this is successful and the products don't go decrease in price at all on me. It's a possibility, that's why I'm throwing that option out that it could happen. My power looks like it has that much. Let's go and one of these is almost already back. Let's just wait until that one's back. Oh, what we could do is, as soon as lands, oh, we can't make it. I was gonna make one of the little Charles drums. I was just going to make it so they bring it back for me. Now we can. Alright, get North Man. Oh, we got paid right at the end of the day. Awesome. I like my infrastructure for this map already. Let's go get some of these real quick. I can't wait until we get the upgrade where we can pick up two of these at a time. And I believe you wait until you get the actual upgrade. You just can't do it on your own right away. And drop that in here. It's the one that's more expensive, I believe, out of the way. So even though not all the soup products are good or useful at all, and you could say, well, I might as well just do whatever is the best right off the bat, I believe there is a way. Oh. It might have been in here. Research. Yeah, two soup. Oh, I can't carry two at a time. Oh, it was at the end of the other level. I thought there was a way to access like an almanac or something that told you how much everything was. But for now, let's put in some defenses. Right there, right there. And we're gonna throw one there and right here as well. Out of the way there. Okay. Where did the other guy spawn? I hear them. I just don't see them at all. Oh, so if this little activation happened, if you sell, you know, a lot all at once, that always pops up, from what I have observed. It just, it lets you know that you're doing good. That you are an awesome player. I think they're like stuck up there in the tree. Let's leave them be. We have plenty of defenses, like, as of now. Alright, so take one of these, put them in here. So we definitely need more, produce. Okay, that's for... It says for the vine. We're not growing the vine right now, so we're good with in that regard. Alright. Well, we definitely need more power before we expand or anything. Because even the place is like, yeah, we need more power. I want to at least wait until this comes in. There we go. And we're just going to drop it up there. Now we need power. Looks like there's power down here, so let's go down a bit more. I need a good way to get back up. No! I don't want to waste anything. My horrible habit of never wanting to waste any resources ever is coming back to haunt me. They're getting bored of my things I'm making. Let's add a little break right here. And now let's get that resource. I'm just trying to keep as much of the original dirt still there. I picked up the gem in time. This way we can easily dig up. So one of the things I made they got bored of. I don't know what it is. But we'll make one of the that's completely just what does that go by? Not much? Alright. We'll make just this one, the double fruit. Because I want to see if there's any issues with these right now. Such as them not liking it. Because I saw that they were like, meh. So I just want to see if it's actually just fruit or anything else. I just want to at least throw that in before we run off to work on some more stuff. They just go completely around the tree so I don't have to worry about it. Alright, looks like it would be about here anyway. Yeah, they completely don't like that at all. Let's do this for now so we can power through. We'll bring this all over here. See, they're liking his stuff. That's what we can use. You can use seaweed. So let's put it there. Then we can put the rocket up there. And we can make another infrastructure. Like right there, now it's all powered. Get this grass out of the way. It's not the best to be using. We're gonna be using this right here. Go up. And then we're gonna be making another... let's make another rocket. So we don't have to worry about it. Then add another Charles. And down here we'll be adding another soup machine. Then we're gonna add a downwards thing right there. And let's go down the water now. So what do we have? Alright, so we have all this. Let's start by taking up all of this. And placing one in there, the other one here. Let's have the double over here. Resource now. Does the water stay there or does it go away? I don't know if it stays there or not. I have no way of figuring out if I can't get rid of that completely. Anyway. I may be able to get rid of this slowly. No. I have to delete it. Oh no. Alright, everything is still fine. Everything is still fine. Let's just add this first before adding anything else. There we go. Yeah, that's gonna be a pain in the butt. So let's go just place a block there. No, I need it right here. Well, I just deleted that block somehow. Oh, these go back quick. Just take back two, because I'll need two. Oops. Alright, I'm going to be doing this right there. Another one right there. So we can just easily jump up and do it and get it in. Grab the vine. Put this in right there. I'm going to add another soup machine. Shove it there. Let's add a garter to make sure this never moves ever again. Throw this. Throw it up here. If I can. I don't want to break it. There we go. We're just gonna take this melee up here. Throw that in. Head down. Yeah, if it's submerged in water, I believe the ingredients won't move. That's why I'm not even bothering to test it. Alright, and I want to take one of these mushrooms and place these over here. Yeah, let's might as well. It's a new ingredient. Oh, they don't like something I gave them. It's the vine. I can't use any of the vine then. Oh no. That's not good. Let's keep all the vine in here then until we see a message pop up about the vine not being poisonous for the people. We can still use the seaweed though. And there's no message about the mushrooms being poisonous. Oh, we need more matter. Alright, there's matter down there. Matters. Alright, there we go. And sprint time. Hit E to continue. Alright. I had a girder in to make sure this doesn't all collapse on me someday. Because the last thing I want to happen is the entire place collapsing on me. I don't have a new machine. There we go. Now we need more power. We can have it right here. Another power thing. Alright, generator. There we go. That'd make it easier to collect it. And it says there's a gem right down there. Alright, but now I know we gotta run back quickly. Let's add a shooter over here. Just to make sure there's no one harassing us there. Where did you come from? Got him. And I think we did more damage than he did to us. Punch. I think punching always does more damage. Alright, so seven structure. One of I forgot all about the air flower. Alright, now we need to Let's see if they still don't like this. Alright, he's actually dropping off one of those. Let's see if they don't like it. They like it enough. Let's screw that then. Alright. Need another soup machine. There is that power. Looks like it's just right down there. Oh, looks like there's gonna be one easier to get because they don't have to dig. If we just go this way. Oh no! You need to dig anyway. I think it's still gonna be either going for that one because they don't have to deal with water too much. There's a lot of corn I'm seeing down there. And I do know that's one of the other bugs. Like, all the good stuff is like Tater's Blasters. Oh, I forgot about the power things right there. Those little chips. The chips give you bubble gum, if I remember correctly. Yeah, galactic gum. Yeah. We don't have any of those on life, it looks like he ends up being down. Oh, we're gonna pop up right underneath it. Ah, some mana got lost. That's fine. E to continue. Alright. Let's go from here. Add some garters. Let's head up again, see where that power is. There it is. I'm interested to see what else is up here. Because why else would they have all this up here if there's nothing to hide? They definitely have something to hide, I bet. More corn. Eh. Looks like there's stuff, but don't have time to just go look around with intruders abound. Considering they may damage everything, which isn't good. Freedom. All right, they took care of it. Goodies. make sure there's nothing else broken. Alright, and just add a couple more. One right there. And since I know they fell down here once, went straight down here, let's just add that there. He can reach and shoot anyway. Alright, well defended now. While we're here. Alright. And there's one more there. Might as well stop this here. Because that one's grass, I don't really care about it too much. There we go. Let's go see if they still don't like these. Alright. It's almost the end of the day, so we gotta wait. There we go. So that's what it was. The greens didn't disappear throughout the day. It was always at the end of the day, or it might blink throughout the day, but regardless, I'm not risking losing it. Let's get some more vines. Soup machine. Throw that there. And I want to make another corridor. Put that there. Making a nice variety of soups. Alright, so let's go. Let's go straight up from here and see if there's anything unique or new on this side. There might be a little air flower waiting. Nope. And guy needs to heal. Eat is V. There we go, you can heal. I think you heal at the end of the day, but it's easier just to do that. I don't remember seeing if they didn't like mine anymore. So when that gets launched, at least we'll have to watch and see what happens. Oh, it wasn't fully grown. I have to relearn, like, what all these look like when they're fully grown. Right, so it's launching right now. Oh, that's right. You don't like these currently. Let's move it down over here, then. So it's at least out of the process. And we got another soup. Do this up here. We got another berry available. Let's process this quickly. Let's make it into another seaweed soup. I didn't see anything about them not liking anything. And I see they already shipped it off, so I assume they don't mind the bindweed anymore right now. So let's make some of that then. I'd like to make one of those berries with the vine. See how that turns out. And that was the wrong spot. Yeah, definitely the wrong spot. Oh, interesting. So, soup. Food right there. So it's not just the minions that move faster, it's also the actual machines will process faster. And you see that rocks are actually moving faster right there. So that's something to keep in mind of. We can probably make some more unique soups. So I want to get one of these made. Oops. Some more new flavors. Place one here. Place one over here. I can't see anything. Alright, place that there. Excellent. Gark! Give up my. I will not give my footing. Blah blah blah. He's unleashing his loyal minions. Now. Alright, run back quickly. Let's wait a moment. This it will hit the guys coming down. Hey, don't freaking cheat. Take care of you. Don't destroy anything. I gotta make that these bases a little bit more secure. Because they're getting too close for comfort. And they definitely destroyed that one right there, which I don't like. Oh, look at it. We're so close to getting that done. Alright, so let's run back quickly and get that done. Alright, so take this, make this into some delicious soup. Well, it's already made a delicious soup, but we would deliver the delicious soup. They're gonna drink the entire barrel because they're weird and they don't know how to save it for a little bit for later. And we're gonna place another one right here, and we're gonna get some of those vines, these underwater vines. And we're going to plant whatever. Plant that there. I already had a blue one right there. Oh no, it did pop up. For some reason I thought it didn't pop up. I'm like, what happened to it? No, you saw it. You saw it. No! They're not 99%, only at 99%. There, take it, launch it quickly. They're not gonna make it. Could be another day of like being at 99%. Yeah, never stay on the ladders at the end of the day. That's asking for trouble doing that. The hungry hen. That's silly. Alright, let's see what we can find all over here. Yeah, now, so. Oh, air flower. Let's get back before the end of the day. And because it's already at the end of the day, as such, we're just gonna like make these into soup right away. There's no point in trying to make anything else to try to regrow them. Because they take, I think I get forever to grow. I don't remember the exact amount of time, but they did take forever previously in the past. And since we're running out of room, we'll just use this up here. We'll destroy these actually. Oh, I accidentally ate a gum. What was that gum anyway? Oh, when that hits 100%, we get new gum. So, So I don't know which one I ate already. I'm guessing it was nothing important. I'm gonna go get seaweed real quick. Cause seaweed seems like it'd be something we could, it wouldn't be the easiest thing to get in the world. So I don't think we would always have some available for us. I need something. Oh, there we go. Anything to throw up there. Just anything. Take this one because it seems like it's going to be rare also. Alright, so we have nice and rare things supplied. Alright, so that little noise we keep hearing is just for that. That's nice to know. This is another 1 hour episode, jeez. Yeah, and now this is pretty much done for today. And, oh, it does tell us, like, I see a little sun down here. Wait, is this screen off the edge for me for a full screen? That's what it looks like currently. Looks like I'm gonna have to change my resolution a bit. On the stream, I could see it perfectly. Everything. Because I had it set monitor up. So I can barely see it down below. I see like 10, then half the 10 is cut off. I can still play easily like this. I don't need the very edge of the screen. I just want to make sure you guys had everything. You seem to be performing decently, so it has supply crates on its way. Well, thank you. Too bad I already completed everything. And too bad that's like far away. Yeah. Did we get tech? We must have if there's stuff here. I don't remember seeing anything come in. I must have been distracted. And we're done. Did some maintenance right before the end of the day. Happy grinder. Market share. Supermarket growth leads to new flavors of the galaxy! Yeah, we got Travis. Yay. Everyone liked the simulation mode for that. Yes. And we made plenty of recipes, so that's unlocked. Oh jeez. So much more has been made. Swarming the market. Alright, so let's back out and look at a recipe. So we actually have... is that the recipe? No. Is this and recipes? X for recipes. Oh, well, X is nothing. Oh, S. So you got a total of 19 recipes made currently. With stuff on the very bottom being the most rare, and stuff on the very top being the most common for scrolling purposes. And everything on the far left is common, everything on the far right is rare. Alright, so the most rarest thing I can imagine we made is right now is the two-piece twister. What is it called? Chicken, hungry hen, brine bird, So they're considering those berries to be... Yeah, they're considering those weird tree berry things as birds or chicken something. Which is weird. Weird. Alright. Well, that concludes for today's episode. So see you guys!